Hey, Jeff Canetter here, Idaho Fish and Game's Upland Game and Migratory Game Bird Program Coordinator. We're rolling out a new project to learn more about the state's turkey population, and we need your help. All you need is a smartphone and a keen set of eyes. We're introducing Turkey Tracker. Next time you're out and about and see some wild turkeys, pull out your smartphone and document your sighting in the Survey 123 mobile app. Folks also have the option of downloading photos of the birds, which is just an added bonus. It's not required. Think of it as Pokemon Go meets birding. The purpose of the Turkey Tracker Survey is to monitor wild turkey reproduction and populations throughout Idaho, and we need all the help we can get, no matter where you live in the Gem State. Now is a great time to keep your eyes peeled. July and August are busy months for turkeys as they raise their poults. Understanding how turkey broods are faring during the summer months gives fish and game biologists a better idea of how populations are doing. This annual turkey survey will rely solely on folks like you to report turkey sightings, including how many birds were spotted and in what county they were seen. The more help we get from those interested in documenting their turkey sightings, the better understanding we'll have when it comes to making management recommendations. This effort is in line with our management plan goal to improve wild turkey population monitoring and reporting to provide reliable information on population trends. We're really excited about this new project, and we really hope people throughout Idaho will be too. It's a fun and simple way to make a big difference for the state's wild turkey flocks, and people can help wildlife managers better understand these unique and interesting birds. For more information, head on over to Idaho Fish and Game's Wild Turkey webpage.